tension equals stress. And so if it's tension in the mind, the thoughts swirling, going round and round, or whether it's tension in the body because you're afraid, because you don't want to face that, that is stress. And stress is impacting your immune system in a negative way, and it's just closing you down on yourself. And so to face the things that we resist helps open us up and release some of that tension, so that we can see our own personal resilience and strength.